Hi guys, I'm in the middle of drawing an attempt of the Scapigliata, or the Scapigliata, by Leonardo da Vinci. I've been using my Conté pencils, the sanguine and the sepia, and I then use my tortillion, and I use the Pierre Noir pencil, which is now looking like this. My very first one. If you've watched my other videos on my Conté pencils, you'll understand why this, only after 2 weeks, is looking so short.